I'm turning 22 in a few days and I decided to get my nails done as a treat yourself.
Time truly flew by too fast.
I walked into the salon and they told me that they don't do acrylics but they do gel extensions instead, which is healthier for you.
And this was the final result. I loved it so much.
I wanted something custom.
And this was perfect.